These videos refer to the patterns you have to work on to capture the essence of blues idiom. All exercises come with individual scores and will be played at two different types of speed. Once you get used to them, I suggest playing each pattern at least 20 times in a row without errors, paying attention to dynamics, fluidity and uniformity of execution, with or without the aid of a metronome.